my God.
Oh, I'm gonna play some music on your shut up, cause you already
Playa.
Oh, that tea gon' yes, Jayla.
Stop acting crazy.
She think I'm crazy, y'all. And I swear she crazy, way crazier than me. You got can't raise a man.
No, I don't think I don't know, because remember I was like, well, I put some of them on my phone.
Just in case you want to hear. Yeah, but because I want Jayla to sing it.
Everybody.
Whoa!
They done started.
See, here we go with this. Here we go with this again. When I'm in the car with her, I can't.
It ain't me. It's the,
her.
It's the
it's
other
her,
track.
Y'all. It's her. It's her.
Shit, now see how you pulled over 5 minutes later.
Maybe he with the line service. You was just gonna knock his headlight off.
If I had to. No, I'm just kidding. Renegade.
You better drive like you got 3 babies in the car.
Girl, I always do.
I brought my Riri's even though I ain't got them on.
Here we go with these.
But I did bring them, but I feel like my makeup's so cute. I don't wanna. Put them on.
Come on, see how nice I was? I let them turn. You know what I'm saying? Having a good day.
Lord. Oh, I just saw a rat.
You know what?
Oh, she was a rat. Ooh.
What's that?
Oh.
Free money. This is my song. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to duck to fade and penitentiary rage. Keep my pistol on me strictly for my enemies. A nigga playing bit that he put out his misery. Okay. Oh, simple. Drop this out. Fucking, I will not stop. See your bitch, I won't even do it. Fuck you. Need you.
It's missing on everybody. Everybody. Let my homie Boosie go. Hit my name to Super Zo. I've been on that money tip. Show look over 20 more. You ate your food. You can eat your food. You want to eat it? You know how I'm
kid-free.
Oh, ain't nothing like it. And guess what? I miss him. There's only 2 of them. So don't think I'm talking about a game. Ooh, the rack is out, y'all. It is out.
Oh, my God. They kill me. They kill me with this little hop. You know.
Oh, you right, you right, you right. She right. But shoot, she no more songs. That'll like my car.
Don't it?
I'm trying to see if there's a Ford. Nope, that's that other
that's
car. That look just
but
like my car.
But you gotta think about it. The Yukons and the Tahoes look just alike.
Yep.
Only difference is on the Yukon, you just see that GMC in the front. That's it.
What's this? Difference. It just say, cut that up a little bit. It just say
I don't
audio.
Know. I don't know.
I don't wanna give you the wrong impression.
Is that what the CC?
What? Do you got gas?
Here
please,
we go.
Mama, because your car is too heavy to push.
Yes, I got gas. I don't know why. Every time, like when I'm driving for a couple of days, it seems like it do that.
Is it because you got on heels? Because I know I can't drive in heels.
No, I can drive in heels.
I can't drive in heels. Ain't that crazy?
You can't?
Nope, I cannot drive in heels. I gotta take my shoe off.
Fire!
Somebody would call, like, oh my God.
Go ahead.
Really?
Go ahead.
I know this bitch didn't just say something. And bitch, you in the back seat. Hello? Who is this? Oh, we on our way. What's wrong with you? Boy, I will hang up on you. We'll ask like that then.
What?
Jordan, I don't know. Wait.
Tell Jordan I'm finna.
She driving. Okay.
Jordan, yes. I got.
I'm finna get on the, I gotta pull over. No.
Why?
Because I gotta turn this car off and start it back up.
Well,
it
go
don't
to the gas
right.
station. Bye, Jordan. She's trying to finish over her car. See, this real vlogging right here, when you start going through real shit. Okay, nah.
All right, now.
Let's go back to the gas station.
Mom app the other day, y'all, that let me edit. Because I be recording our vlogs from my phone, my Samsung S4. But, so like when I would record, it would go like from video and I would stop it and then go to the next video. But I found an app that let me combine all of them in one. So y'all ain't got to worry about like part one, part two.
See,
part.
It did it again.
Did what?
Like she doing like this little
don't
jerk.
Don't get
jerk
on the freeway then.
Toya.
Please. Yeah, I died in my last life like that. I hit my semi truck.
Like that. Man, Lord Jesus bless us as we travel.
Oh, yes. God got me. I know
ways.
He do. God got me.
In your name I pray, man.
Yes, Jesus. Oh, no, I'm just talking, girl. I know God got me.
No, what I'm saying is, like, I'm used to her doing that, like, when I don't drive her.
But you know what? That's how anybody uses their car. You know your car. You know when it's, you know what I'm saying, just acting funny. Like, my car was on that drive me shit today.
Right. My like, car, like, some days,
when
it'd be
I got
like,
in
no,
there,
you, no,
and hit the gas, the and freeway. She took off, like, come on.
She said, I want to open up all my little flaps and.
Baby, hold on to me.
Oh, I love that.
See, I'm a spitch.
Swag, sausage, drip, and swag, goo.
You
know
the same
girl
so
and your friends, man, too. Oh, you got the swag, sausage, drip, and swag, goo.
I may be young, but I'm ready to give you all my love.
A selfie with a
she wanna start a trend. You know where it should be going?
What?
Selfie with a Stranger Saturday.
Or so
you know how everybody always got a day, like Woman right. Crush Wednesday, Baby Couple yeah. Friday, Selfie with a Stranger. Selfie
with a Stranger.
Stranger Selfie Saturday.
Man, it's the wind.
Yeah, the wind was pushing my car.
Oh, okay.
It was pushing my car. I put air in my tire. I had wisdom to put air. I did it myself. Yeah, I
Where
myself.
About yourself?
Where about yourself? I put air in my own tire.
Oh my God. The hands can't touch me. The bras can't be, and that's me.
Hey.
And if you need a friend to pick you up, I'll be around. We can ride with the windows down, the music loud. I can tell you ain't laughed in a while, but I wanna see that creepy smile.
People get it confused because, like, oh, she cussing around her mama, she cussing around her mom. First of all, I'm 25. I'm grown. I know I look young. I'm grown. And this is my best friend. Like, this is my mama, but this is more my best friend than anything, like, for real. So when people like, why are you talking like that around her? Because I feel like I'm talking to my best friend. Like, this is my friend. Don't get it wrong. She'll go into mama mode on my ass in a minute. And I'll be not going kid mode, like a little puppy.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I know when we in mommy and daughter mode.
But at least you're working on it.
I know when we in mommy and daughter mode. And I know when we in friend mode. And most of the time, she is my best friend. I don't know what I would do without her. If she died, I'd probably jump off a bridge. Well, I couldn't jump off of a bridge because I'm scared of heights. But I could definitely get hit by a truck. But I just want to clear that up so people don't just be like, damn, that's her mama and she just... Like, this is my best friend first. For real.
Really? You, so?
What?
I'm your friend first? No, I'm just
yes, I really feel like that. Like, that's like she my best friend first, then my mama. But I think that's the best relationship. I don't want my daughter to look at me as her best friend first, then her mama. Because if she my friend first, she'll tell me anything.
Yeah.
She gonna come to me for advice because I'm her friend.
Yeah.
And her, and then her mama. My daughter don't want to tell me shit. She be like, all right, mama.
Oh, my God. Come on, Benny Siegel. What the fuck? Are you getting over?
I'm looking at R. Kelly in the Cadillac.
That's what, girl.
With all this windows down, it ain't even high like that. I told y'all, Boosie got out of jail. People don't know how to act.
Don't start. Don't start.
People don't know how to start.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, here she go with this Jesus. Can't get on the freeway because it's
truck.
Okay.
Oh, God, please.
All right.
Oh, I get so scared when I see them semi-trucks. I cannot help it. I'm serious. I think I died like that in my last life. Woo! It only scared me, like, if we getting on and the truck coming down
merging.
At the same
I told
time.
You, oh, that's when you begin scared.
It scared me so bad.
But I used to be scared like that.
Like, I don't mind being on the side of them or behind them or nothing, but when they merging, you merging, oh my God. I just, oof. I don't like riding on the side of them for too long.
I used to
like,
be petrified. See?
I don't like when they switch lanes. I mean, stay where you at if you drive an 18-wheeler. Stay in your, for real.
It's scary.
I
always try to stay like kind of by the tail,
uh-huh.
So that if he look out the rear view, he can see me.
I always try to stay behind him. Like, I never want to be the one on the side
not
of him
side,
or in front
not
of him.
On the side.
I always want to be behind him. Like, I won't pass him up unless I can pass him up and keep going. But if I gotta like be on the side of it, no, I'm not gonna be on the side of it. No, nope.
Too scary.
You're not about to crush my look, Round Vic. And some people's not scared of these trucks. They be just humping right with them.
Don't they?
Yes.
Like
I would never buy a red car.
Me neither.
I would never. No offense to people that got red cars, but that's
but you know
noticeable.
What? I feel like that about a white car, too, though.
Really? I don't feel like that about white.
Yeah. I don't want a
just
white
like
car
red.
It's a Lexus.
Yellow, you very seldom see a yellow car, but.
Beamer, you know, something like that.
I still still want a Range Rover. That's my dream car. That's been my dream car for like 3 years. No matter how many years go by, and you know, every year the car get older, I still want a Range Rover.
To be honest.
Yes.
Do it.
This high, thank you. Free man.
You can't play this story.
Y'all did. It been done. My shoe game, my shoe game.
You can't do this story.
Can't touch this shit. They said how about fuck me.
Yeah, ho ho. We can't listen to it.
We can't even listen to the good music because we got a baby in the car. Man. Oh, Jesus. I can't be on this freeway.
Go ahead. Look at here.
Y'all have no... So we got some stuff like this?
Yeah.